my channel, and today's video I'm going to show you guys how to keep the studying table neatly. ඉතින් ඔන අද වීඩියෝ එකේ මම ඔයගලන්ට කියලා දෙන්න යන්නේ කොහොමද මම්මගේ studying table එක ලස්සන තියාගන්නේ කියලා. So let's see how to keep it neatly. So guys, this is my studying table and it is so ugly and I'm going to clean it right now. So let's see how to clean it.
Here my school textbooks, here my reading books, the scissors, books, files, all have mixed. ඉතින් මෙතන ඔක්කොම mix වෙලා තමා තියෙන්නේ. ඇත්තටම දැන් මම අස් කරන්න තමයි යන්නේ. ඉතින් අපි බලමු කොහොමද අස් කරන්නේ කියලා. So guys, first I am taking a box file in this way and I don't have many space in my studying table, so I am putting my textbooks, school writing books and class writing books for this box file as a order. So let's see how to do it.
As I have put the textbooks, class writing books and my school notebooks for this type of three box files. I think it's easy and it's a space saving method. Guys, these are some of my files and they were so ugly to keep in this way. So I'm using another method to put them neatly. ඉතින් මේ තියෙන මගේ files ඇත්තටම ගොඩක් අපලියලයි තියෙන විදිහ. ඉතින් මම දැන් යන්නේ ඒ ටිකක් පිළිවෙලකට තියන්න. ඔයගලන්ට box files තියෙනවා නම් ඒවය දාන්නත් පුළුවන්. මං ගාව තියෙන තුනයි. ඉතින් මං අර තුන දැම්මා එකට. So let's see how to keep them neatly. So guys, I have this way thing. So I am putting all files for this. Guys, these are some of my reading books and scissors, glue, staplers and wool. Those are at here, so I'm going to keep them also neatly. Guys, this is the way I have kept my reading books. So මේ තමයි ඉතින් මමගේ reading books තිබ්බ විදිහ. So these are some of wool and cotton, so I'm going to keep them also neatly.
I have show you how do I clean my studying table. ඉතින් මම ඔයගලට පෙන්නන කොහොමද මමගේ studying table එක ලස්සනට තියාගන්නේ කියලා. So let's check out it.
So guys, this is my studying table after cleaning. You can see in this way. Here my three box files and here my dictionary and a small ornament and here my church workbooks and some extra textbooks and my church writing books and here my Bible and here my reading books, you can see. Then here I have kept my files. I have show you in this way. And I need to tell a special thing. I have labeled them individually. Mamme hama file ekakma vena venama label karala thama tiyene wage metama files thiyena kiyala label kala tiyenama. Here my brother's things in this way. You can see. And here my extra chalks, my wools, I have all label things. So wool, cotton, double tape, here my pens, seeds, and here in this part my scissors, glue, staple, I have labeled this also. Here my extra pens in this way. Here my another book, here my diary. And here some rulers,
and my mathematical box are at here.
Next here, my important documents and extra books and short notebooks are only at here.
So this is my studying table.
This is the way my studying table looks like after cleaning. I think it is nice.
This video will be very, very important for you. So I will come with another video again and soon. If you like this video, please like for this video. And if you need to ask something, please comment in the comment box. So I will come with another video again and soon. So please subscribe my channel. So bye.
Bye for all of you guys.